Not a mark on you. The trolls must be full.
When I was tracking down Stello, I heard rumors of reels. I'll text the clues over now. Did you hear that? Definitely Gygrisheften. I'm always thinking of ways to make this place spookier. Maybe Torbjörn could play the organ, or I'll run around with a rake. Just brainstorming. Pitch in any time. Be careful not to turn your back on rocks around here. If it gets too dark, well, I hope you taste horrendous. Torbjörn takes keeping his shop way too seriously. His other hobbies fit him better. The most terrifying tale I hear from visitors is Torbjörn making small talk. At least I know where I stand with trolls and nøkken. Snakkes!
Thank you. If you have any problems with your right, I'll get the reel cleaned up. I let Astrid do the monster killing. She's much better at it than me. As for a name for the rod, how about Stallo himself? Here's your reel. How about you take it for a spin? See anything you like? Carvings aren't for sale, unless you want one. Open for business. I'm sad you didn't find anything you liked.
Not this one again. Ah, good to see you. Oof, it was a tough fight, but I picked off his hound first. He's on his last legs now.
Speaking of which, since your rod is called Stello, how about naming the real Hund?
Anyway, I'll go deal with Stello, and you should find yourself a lure. I'll send you your last few clues.
They say a good way to ward off Gygrisheften is to donate to the reserve.
Don't look that up. Moving here felt like vacation for a while, but now the bus has mellowed out a little. Maybe I could go hunt the Bigfoot in Wyoming? I hear he's been very active recently. Keep clear of the Huldra. Not pulled in by the Huldra quite yet, eh?
talking to Grad, you found a lure? Bring it here so I can fix it up. Here's your lure. Let's call it Flöjte. Whistle goes nicely with dog, don't you think? If you could put the pieces together and catch something with them, that would be fantastic.
Thank you.
Hi, kumpis. I hope the fish are treating you well. Anything you're after? What would you like? Full satisfaction guaranteed, except fiskespinn. The carvings aren't for sale, unless you want one.